everyone. I hope you all are doing good at your home, practicing social distancing and all are safe from the corona. Myself, Pooja Parsave of HM Electrical Department from ITM SLS Baroda University.
I'm Niyati Gajjar from Electrical Department.
I'm Abhishek Shah from Electrical Department.
We are here to showcase our final year project, that is automatic waste management, which can be used for the residential purpose as well. As waste management includes activities and actions required to manage waste from its inception to its final disposal, our project will automatically segregate wet waste, dry waste and metal waste into the three separate categories. I am here to give you a glance about the problem of waste which we face in our day-to-day lives, and I would like to ask you a few questions also. My first question is, do you know how much waste you make per day at your home?
Well, it is not very much if you think about it. But now let's think about the waste of 100 homes, and out of those 100 homes, only 10% of people segregate their waste, which takes a huge amount of time and manpower.
Well, I would like to ask you another question, that do you use two separate bins at your home, like one for the kitchen purpose and another for the general purpose? If not, then why?
Well, it is so easy to segregate waste by our own selves and throw it into two separate bins, but we still don't do that. And many people still don't understand the importance of segregating waste.
So, we have decided to do something about it. So, we have come up with a solution that what our system does is, it separates wet waste, dry waste and metal waste into three separate dustbins and also gives a real-time indicator of a garbage level in a trash can whenever the respected bin is full.
In this project, we have used three different types of sensors. First is IR sensor, second is inductive proximity sensor, and third is humidity sensor. Moving forward is microcontroller. As we know, microcontroller needs 5 volts to operate, and it can't give 230 volts directly to microcontroller. So for this purpose, we have made a power supply circuit which will give 5 volts directly to microcontroller. In our project, we are using 4 IR sensors, whose output ports are connected to microcontroller. An input is connected to positive terminal of power supply circuit and ground to negative terminal of power supply circuit. 3 IR sensors are connected in dustbin to detect its level, and 4th IR sensor is connected near loader to detect dry waste. For detection of metal waste, we are using inductive proximity sensor. We have made voltage divider circuit for proximity sensor because its output is 6 volt and microcontroller can take only 5 volt. Output is connected to microcontroller, input and ground are connected to positive and negative terminal of power supply circuit. Wet waste is detected with help of humidity sensor. Output is connected to microcontroller and VCC and ground are connected to positive and negative terminal of power supply circuit. 5 volt loader is interfaced on top to push metal waste, dry waste and waste waste into respected dustbin. With help of 5 volt servo motor, which are set at angle of 100 degrees, 70 degrees and 90 degrees.
Now let's see the working. If we will take a dry waste, then the IR sensor will detect that it is a dry waste, and as soon as dry waste is detected, servo will turn at the angle of 100 degrees. With the delay of 5 to 6 seconds, the loader will push the dry waste into respected dustbin. Waste is detected with the help of proximity sensor, the servo motor will turn at the angle of 70, which is set with the help of programming, and in delay of 5 to 6 seconds, the loader will push the metal waste into respected bin. So this is our wet waste, and as soon as the waste is detected with the help of humidity sensor, the servo motor will turn at the angle of 90. The loader will push waste into respected bin. Now buzzer will sound if any of the dustbin will be full. With the help of GSM module, which is connected to microcontroller, we'll send message to operator that the dustbin is full, please come and empty it. LCD is also interfaced to the microcontroller, where it will be displayed that whether the message is sent to the operator or not. This shows that the metal base metal bin is full. This shows that the metal bin is full.
That's all about our project. I hope you all enjoyed our video.
Thank you for watching us.